And then after running it from Air Jet Track, that stairs rocket, he said, up to the third, which is the first bit. The stairs rocket was on the top, but so it's like one third. And then after, he got your top five, the hot player, Frank Brenner, searching the air, showing two of last year. Passing after, right there, top two, second, one third, four, and four. Long to the top, the stairs rocket, giving up a very strong battle. Two, second, one third, four, and five, 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 the winning time was a fantastic 27.87. Ladies and gentlemen, you've just witnessed the run of the century here at Clonmel Track.